Okay, got the lights pre-wired on the Jeep. Let's give her a try in the dark. Flip the switch. Whoa. Baby's out. Pretty bright. Way cool. Does actually cast some light. Really cool. So, going on to the back. Tail lights, of course. It's not really that dark outside. But in the garage, you can see where some little headlights really put out some stuff. What I did, I used LED bulbs. Used the original Jeep housing and then drilled it out and put LED bulbs in. And then this will go back in the radio console. Cool.